Jordan.
Incredible. Will Torin crash again? Probably. Alright, I think we can dig down at like 850, 850.
Oh, there's no village here.
It's like two hill houses.
Oh. That's on the other side of the map.
I think the plan is we go down here, we cave together, and then we just see what we got. Because plan to kill people didn't work.
Should we just cave nearby instead of together? Because, like, we'll have a higher chance of finding more stuff if we split up.
Yes, but then we have a higher chance of getting 2v1.
Or how about, we're now near the corner. You just go that way and I'll go north.
Okay. That's fine.
We're still quite close, like, we can get to each other easily, but...
Yep, I'll dig down, like, 850, 90.
Oh, the border's right there. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we're close to border.
I'm digging down 925.
Alright. Can's on 123 now. Hype for Can. Electricity's still at 38.
Oh, yeah.
Electricity really can't do a whole lot right now, because he tries to go cave and get resources. He's going to just get 2v1.
Lands in a water cave, so that's fine. It's a dead-end one. It's like a lava pool, but it's just water instead.
Posmeg. Right. That is Posmeg, but they're like... It's like 400-ish blocks away. Yeah. 400, 500
See, like, my cave was good, but I know that I would have run into Dieter and... They're quite low, though. 74 and 54.
Yeah, I don't think they're actually gonna go... I don't want to go for them, but I don't think they're gonna go for us, the health they're on.
Found a cave. Or found some lava at least. I don't know if it's a full cave. We'll see. I have a feeling it's not a cave. Hey, a gap, let's go. Oh, he's fighting then.
Is he fighting? He's fighting someone. Oh no, he has to go. Family emergency. Give the account to Zizzo or Isaac. That'd be funny.
This is the second season of Rory's had to go.
That's cool.
Alright.
Alright, I found gold.
Nice.
And it's getting drowned out pretty quickly, so that's good. Not really.
Oh, my pickaxe broke. Right, so give me a sec. I'm gonna go try and sort this, Zach situation.
Alright.
I want to see if good. I can get anyone's tag in.
No! Can't die!
Oh, who to?
Get Nick.
Oh my god, get Nick's got a kill. Huge.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, I already made a pick.
They made a 2v1 melee rushed him. No, they shot him. They shot him.
At least he got a kill.
Yeah, he got a kill. He's good. At this rate, we're not going to get kills.
No.
Well, okay.
Oh my god, no.
I love how it's surprise paranoia, but there's nothing surprising about it.
There's been a real lack of surprise. I don't mind. I mean, I gave it to slime with like less than a week to do this whole thing, so. Actually,
man, this wasn't actually a cave. That's so cool. That's so awesome. I don't actually think you should just give someone else that account to play on. I don't know.
It's what we were going to do last season when the same thing happened, because...
I don't know, that's kind of weird to me. That's just...
I don't know, it just means that the team isn't screwed over. And like, I don't think they'd fought yet, and Zach hasn't fought either. Okay, I hear loads of water. There we go, found another cave.
Rezombo.
Right, we need diamond, we need enchants.
We need things.
We can't be running to meet up on enchanters.
That'd be really funny though.
Yeah. Oh, don't tell me this cave's dead already. No. Come on, I need something, please.
Could you PMC real quick, just so I'm aware?
Alright.
Oh, I have found a cave.
Nice. She's just leaving the circle, I'm pretty sure. But... unless we find diamond 2, we might need to go hunting again and just commit to it, because, like... we're not getting anywhere here. Or like, we can't go to meet up on enchanters, we won't stand a chance.
I mean, we can all try to like loot sweep.
Yeah. Risky. I don't wanna be seen invading, that's the thing.
There's play. I mean, there's options. They're not good ones, but there's options.
Okay, Max is in the fridge now. What's his teammate on? Okay, Nick's is still on. Nick's still on 120.
Speaking of diamonds,
down to 3%. He got down to 3%. God damn.
Someone's gonna see how many diamonds this is.
Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, good idea. There we go. Get Nick top frag.
It's five.
That's so big. That is so big. You're amazing, Soup.
Do you want to go ahead and come over here, actually? And
I found
so...
I found diamonds too.
Okay, I'm going to wait to mine mine and look around a second.
Yeah, I'm in a strip mine, so I can wait too. It might only be... it's three. I don't know how many more it will be.
Mine's exactly five, I checked.
Okay, mine is three. So I'll wait on mine, but we need yours.
Yeah, I'm going to get mine, obviously. I'm just, I kind of want to be able to get them and move.
Yeah, okay, yeah. At least we've got enchants, okay.
That is really big, yeah.
Caps.
We just went from having absolutely no chance in hell to, like, maybe kind of.
Caps just ate two gaps.
I'm gonna mine them.
This one, I'm really not sure he's gonna stop. Jay and Kel. A lot of the big hitters in terms of teams of two have been taken out now.
How upset would he be if they just slaughtered the game?
Oh, rip. GG. Got down capped 16, wow. Good work.
Good work. I probably missed so much by doing this, but I'm kind of just trying to exit that area.
I was just in a strip mine still. So.
So that's so cool for best PvE players like Zach.
Oh my god,
and Jay. Oh my god, both Jay.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, this lava's right here. There it is. Okay, found a cave.
I only have 5 gold at the moment. That's pretty cringe.
Hey, I've just found more gold. I'm gonna mine it straight away. Okay, let me just kill a zombie quickly. That's 2. Why is there a slime group there? I need more ores to be mined or something so I can sneak in this gold. Oh god, I need to remember where my diamonds were as well.
I haven't seen Theo and Dider mine anything in a hot minute, I just want to point out.
Yeah.
Okay, which could mean they're going for us.
Mining that gold soon, Jesus. Okay, right. Oh shit, I'm not near it. Fuck. There's another zombie somewhere around. Oh fuck, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I'm actually getting very alarmed. I haven't seen Theo and Dider do anything in a very long time.
Okay, I've got enough gold for another gap.
Just be careful.
Right, no PMC. Okay, it's getting buried and other stuff. Dieter's mining gold.
Where is he? Oh, no, they're not gold.
Yeah, we'll figure that's good.
Okay, that's fine. I can relax a lot more now.
Are you gonna... Have you mined the diamonds yet?
I mined the diamonds and made the pick already.
Alright, yeah, cool.
If the first team we fight is Jay and Cal, I'm gonna be kind of upset.
I hope so, like, it'd be nice if we could find a solo, like... I bet Tom would be up for fighting us. Tesco Bag for Life.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that Welsh?
Yeah, no? Welsh, yeah.
From I don't understand the Tesco 4, Bag.
Risk and Rewards.
That's true, he was in Survivor Season 4. I tried to get him back a couple times, but...
He didn't really enjoy no. It, I don't think. I don't think he just really... Survivors in general were for him.
Survivor Season 4 wasn't the strongest season in the world, to be fair.
Yeah. Oh shit, I just got shot. How'd that hit me again? Jesus.
How many seasons did you ultimately end up playing?
Me? 4? Both All-Stars, Game... the... What's it? Taco Kai 1. And then Season 2.
Yeah.
Oh, I see more diamonds. Okay, that's big. One of the zombies is just running to lava, that's nice. Shit. Shit. How's that skeleton still alive? Oh my god. Right. It's done now. Shit. There's so many mobs in this cave. Let's do with this skeleton plant. What health am I on? 79. And I'm dead. Soup?
I am back.
Well. And I died.
What?
Yeah, I just got rushed to my cave, like, in 5 seconds. It was Tom. It was Welsh. Neg 785, neg 874.